guys, welcome back to another Empire 14. So I got this Lego set. It's the Minecraft Lego set. It's a small Lego set. It was totally worth it. Found it at my favorite Dollar General yesterday. So yeah. So we're gonna open this up. Don't really care about the box. Here's the girl character, and then here's the weapon that they gave to her. So there's that. Now I'm trying to find the zombie head, which is right here. Here is the zombie. Now time to make the... See how the slime is made. I guess we're making the TNT first, so. Here's the TNT block. Here's the platform that they start me on. Alright guys, I just made the lily pad and part of the tree. It's supposed to go there. only see this dark green, so I'm hoping it's that. And there's here. I'm supposing that's what it's showing me on the, so I need this piece to go here, then I need this piece. There's that. Okay. It's the launcher thing for when the dynamite goes. This and this. Alright. There it goes. I'm supposing, I really don't know. It's not like I'm gonna use the launcher anyway. Alright. Here's the flower thing. Goes right there. Next. You already know what I'm doing. We're building the, I'll say it, but I built that one video without video wise, and we're building the crafting table again. It's not that card, bam, crafting table. I guess the frog goes on the lily pad thing, so then I'm trying to fit them on there. Yeah, how is he supposed to? I turned it the wrong direction, so I gotta fix it. Hold on. Sorry. Now it's fixing, because the frog had to be right here. So, yeah. Now, this is already built, so moving on to the next step, which... So, let's go in here. Where the flower's at. Now I need... Hold on, guys. Sorry, I just had to fix. There's that. Ah, okay. Alright, slime's going right here. Cool. This one. Hold on, guys. Alright, guys, I'm back. Alright. Because this is the tree part, and then they fold down and down that way. And then the TNT. Here's the finishing product of the set I built. And that's the other set I was talking about with my crafting table. So yeah. But here's the set I built. And yeah, this is the last finishing product. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this MVP part 14. I'll see you guys next video. Deuces, bye bye, ciao.